A beginner's guide to affiliate marketing. Well, here we go, something everyone wants to know about. A beginner's guide to affiliate marketing. Most get into this business with ideas of instantly becoming wealthy. I'm afraid I was one of those misguided individuals who thought this. What many don't realize is that this is a business, just like any other. You must create a brand and develop an atmosphere of trust for what you're doing. Trust takes time, it doesn't happen overnight. The beginning days of affiliate marketing, a lot of money was made by just making an ad and putting it on Google AdWords. That was fine and dandy until Google changed the rules. Now, you must have a solid strategy for marketing to the masses. There are some rigid rules to affiliate marketing. Internet marketers should have a reliable traffic source with profitable campaigns. Traffic is the life's blood. For any online marketing, traffic is the life's blood to your business. Whether if you're promoting a CPA offer or an affiliate marketing offer, knowing how much traffic and where it's coming from is important. What is traffic? Traffic is a term in the industry for how many people visit your websites. Or, better yet, how many clicks to your affiliate links. There are two types of traffic, paid and organic. Paid traffic comes from Google AdWords, banner, and Facebook ads. Organic traffic is SEO, YouTube videos and article writing. All of these choices are a great way to drive traffic to your website. It might be a good idea to test all of them to see which one works best for you. In internet marketing, testing is rather cheap.
And because it's cheap, you can run as many tests that's necessary to find the best method of traffic.
Traffic method set, now it's time to find the best affiliate program to run. You might choose making money online, health and fitness, dieting, relationships and so many others to choose from. Promote more than one niche and use different affiliate programs. Why? Affiliate offer don't last forever.
After being discounted and eventually ending, it's wise to have another to take its place. As far as the niche, you should market more than one, just in case the traffic slows down you can still make money. Marketers that stuck to only one niche ended up losing. While you can make a substantial income at affiliate marketing, you still have to put in the work.
It's necessary to try different methods and ideas.
But, more importantly, it's necessary to learn the basics.
You must go to a training program that will show you the proper way of learning this business.